This is another song about CS map. Time for cobblestone, for me too large. My FPS going down and down. But if you are rich, you can play normal. When you go to the drop, do it very, very slow. Because CD guy can be boosted on the top. Cobblestone, cobblestone. When you want to cover bomb side B, you can hide in the chicken house. When you have AWP, you are there. Immortal A-Long can be good for full auto shoots. When you are noob, don't go there. Come behind the barrels. Cobblestone.
Some people are just fakes, there's no denying it. But if you cheat in games, you're just a fucking lying prick. There's an authority and you are undermining it. The majority is decent, but you're a fine bitch. If you just cheat cause you wanna have fun too, and you don't have the time to go through the time too, then you're just lazy with your selfish little worldview. All the other people in this game have had to learn too. But you, well, you just get that little soft game to help you destroy everyone in every comp game. You go into leagues, you think you are so clever, and the cheaper money, now that's on a whole another level. You are not a little rebel, you are just really sad. You can deal with the fact that you're probably really bad, but that is not an excuse, it's just a disgrace. You are fake and you're due for some vacation days.
Hey, hey, it's vacation day.
You can't blame your dog while we all play too fake.
So hey, sing it, it's vacation day.
I guess it's over now with all the blame in place.
No, hey, hey, vacation day.
I got this back band, but my friend played too fake.
Hey, hey, vacation day.
See you never again, never again. Some people are as dumb. What could we do? But that some people are as dumb as you is kinda new. Cause we cheer for your teams and some cheer for you too. Now we feel like some fools cause we cheer for some tools. It's like it's screwed all us over. The people that get used, the people that take time to support the things you do. And the place we thought were cool now make us feel easy. Just because some of you thought there's some easy games and cheating. You were eating out of the hand that you started with a small saw. And now you're expecting us all to let you draw a long straw. But nah bro, it's over. Your decisions have been made. If I see one of you on stream again, I fucking separate. You don't deserve to get paid for the things that we all love, and corrupting them with hacks, and them think that you're above. I just hope that the people in the scene break away, and let's face it, you really deserve your vacation days.
Hey, yeah, it's vacation day.
You can't blame your dog while we all play today.
So hey, sing it, it's vacation day.
I guess it's over now with all your blame. I got this back band, but my friend played today.
Hey, hey, vacation day.
See you never again, never again.
Now let's be calm for the last part. Let's all start with a fresh start.
Man, it's
what happened has happened, but it's just an exception, and we can let them take us apart. So let's make it a lesson. It's just a fact that there are cheaters, but not everyone's one. Some of these people have dedicated their life and their funds, and we can start a witch hunt, 'cause they've been some fools. Just remember, if you cheat, we won't stand by you. Some people are just passionate, you gotta know that. Some people like fair play, nothing below that. So if you're pro, try at least to be decent. There's kids that watch esports and maybe you're the reason. So if you're cheating, they may think that's okay. So you as a role model now have fucking failed. And if you think that's okay, cause it's not your job to raise them, then you're right. But maybe your mindset isn't amazing. You should try to be the good guy, try to be modest, try to be honest. If you fucked up the smallest, look at Pasha, he's not flawless, but he's the fucking man. If he ever gets a back ban, I'll eat my fucking head. As you can see, I get mad easily at someone cheating. I just don't understand what these people must be feeling. This got dark quick, I probably should have played today. Well, at least I'm not on any vacation. Yeah.
Hey, yeah, yeah, it's vacation day.
You can blame your dog while we all play today.
So hey, sing it, it's vacation day.
I guess it's over now with all your blame in place.
Come on, hey, yeah, vacation day.
I got this back band, but my friend playing today.
Hey, yeah, vacation day.
See you never again, never again.
Go, I'll play music for you.
Oh no.
Oh yeah.
Yeah,
you try. Yeah,
confirmed. GG team, thanks for the loot.